calm and mostly dry weather tonight. It still might feel a little warm because we don't have the trade winds yet. We get the trades tomorrow. That'll bring in a few windward showers to start off the day. Lots of sunshine for leeward areas. 78 degrees in Kalua-Kona, 77 in Kahului, and 76 in Honolulu. Now, here's what we're expecting over the next several days. The storm system that moved through the islands this past weekend dumped rain over Kauai and Oahu, now sits to the northeast of the islands and is expected to almost do, or part of the storm, to almost do a complete U-turn and move back towards the state in a much weaker state. So what we're going to see most likely are some heavier showers beginning late Wednesday into Thursday and as far out as Friday morning, focusing on the Big Island and Maui County. Now, folks on Oahu and Kauai will still expecting to see those windward showers, but we're specifically talking about that heavy rain, and that is something for the Big Island and Maui County later on this week. As far as rain right now, there's not much. The heaviest showers are just kind of drifting off of that southeast Kau coastline of the Big Island. On Oahu, just an isolated shower or two. Not much rain tonight. Again, it's going to be beautiful weather for the next several days, especially over the western end of the state. In surf, 6 to 9 footers for the north, west 4 to 6, and 1 to 3 for the south. We have a full moon tonight, so those box jellies will be coming up and popping up at the beaches in about 10 days. Mostly cloudy with scattered showers this evening. It's the end of those southeasterlies, those muggy southeasterlies. We get our trades back tomorrow, and for the most part, they'll be here the rest of the week. Now, you notice heavier showers. This applies to the Big Island and Maui County. The rest of the state should see sunshine and light windward showers through the rest of this week, even up to next weekend. The weather looks fairly calm outside of the western portion of the island chain, and we lose our trades again around Sunday, so we could see more fog at that time.